range, three Merrill Ranch new home communities, affordable luxury homes, 55 and over homes, and first-time buyer type investor homes. Merrill Ranch Anthem is down here at the bottom of Santan Valley, and it's known for all its amenities, the pools, the lakes, the walking trails, the golf course, and the first-time buyer investor type homes are right there outside the community. Then you got the pools, the walking parks and lakes. Here's your luxury, your affordable luxury community. Then up here is your golf course in the over 55 and over community. These are just great homes. These are very affordable right now because the rates are high. But see, these guys are buying their rates down. I have many builders buying pools of loans down so that they're giving you fixed rate. They're giving you low rate 30-year fixed rates. These aren't adjustable rate mortgages. These are fixed rates or like a 2-1 buy down. It's fixed after 1 or 2 years. This is what the homes look like out there. Here's a model home walkthrough we did. Show you the quality of construction of these homes. They're beautiful homes. These are Pultes, but I've got builders all over, many builders, any price range, any city, any town. Just let me know what you're looking for. See the quartz countertops. This is a well-established community. See the landscaping and well-developed trees and stuff. These are new homes right here tucked in, but the community's been around a while. It's beautiful. We've got friends that live here. We've been in the pools here. It's not far from where we're at. The builders are throwing in lots of upgrades. We only market new construction homes. We promote and market new construction, and we promote and market primarily the move-in ready homes. So when the builders get close to completion, if the houses aren't sold, they go ahead and finish it off with a lot of upgrades. Look, there's a pedestal type bathtub. I like those better than the freestanding. Here's a frameless glass shower. You see in this one, the tile goes all the way to the ceiling. You've got upgraded fixtures. Most of these homes have walk-in closets in the big bedroom, and on the bigger luxury home, they've got walk-in closets on the, you know, bedrooms 2 and 3 will even have walk-in closets. But they're nice homes. There's just no reason to buy a used home. The square foot pricing on these and the price on these, the overall pricing on these new homes is not a nickel more than you're going to pay for a house that's 5 or 10 or 15 years old. This one has the big wide wood plank, hard tile flooring. It looks like wood. These are about like 8 or 10 inch wide plank tiles on this one, because Pulte is a great builder. So any 2, 3, 4, 5 bedrooms, not here, but all over the Southeast Valley. Now, whatever many bedrooms you want, however many baths, 2, 3 baths, 2, 3, 4 car garages. We've got homes with RV garages. Not in here. This is its own thing, Anthem. We've got an Anthem up north, and this is the Anthem, Florence Anthem. This is the other model home bathroom. I just combined them. I didn't want to bore you with two videos of, complete walkthrough. I know a lot of people don't sit through these. Did you see that? Two shower heads, they each have their own control valve. You'll see that again here in a minute. I like to do two passes through the main feature stuff. Look at those non-opening windows. They do those a lot now. They do those over the bigger kitchen sometimes. Just daylight windows. Pedestal sink. I love those so much more than having a cabinet underneath those. They're throwing in washers and dryers, nice laundry rooms. They're beautiful homes. I want you to look at the red rectangle there. I want you to look at the pricing. Forget all the specs. I can get you that on any home anytime. Most of these are under 400,000 or just over 400,000. 5750 off of this one gets you to 386. This is the only one of a few that's even 500,000, and that's because it's 32,000 off. It's a four bedroom. This is 32.7, almost 32.8 off, 32,800. This one's 5,000 off, getting you down to 415. It's a 2,000 square foot home almost there. Here's 13,600 off, getting you down to 490, four bedroom, two bath, three car garage. 5,000 off this one, 400,000. See, some of these, you don't have to worry about moving in until December. Some are ready now, some are ready in a 1, 2, 3 months, some are ready in December. Move-in ready doesn't always mean like right now. 5,000 off for a 404,000, three bedroom, two bath, 1,700 square foot. 411 here, 5,000 off, 1,700 square foot. Like I said, any city, any town, any price range, let me know what you want. I'll find it for you. If you need financing, we can get, the builder's going to give you the best financing. They're not just trying to sell a loan, they're trying to sell a house. So you can always, you know, double check with you. If you got like a good credit union or something, nothing wrong with that. So here's the amenities. I've got a whole separate video on all the amenities here. I'm just giving you a few shots here. There's the water slide at the park, and then they've got a commercial grade pool over at the rec center. It's 10 foot deep, got a big diving platform on it. We got all these tennis courts. Here's the community center. That's a gym upstairs there. That's a rock climbing wall for the kids. Pool court, basketball. They've got it going on here. There's more amenities here than any other community I know of. And this is the indoor and outdoor heating up at the restaurant. You got a bar in there. You know, if you still drink and you still drink a little bit more than you want, you know, you don't have to drive home from here. You can take your golf cart around this neighborhood. There's a library there. So if you're ready to begin the process, I'd love to represent you as a realtor wherever you buy, whatever you want. The builder pays me to represent you. The builder pays my fees. I do have to make that first trip to the model home with you and sign in with you, or I'm cut out of the deal. So give us a like if I'm helping you out here. If you're at all ready to buy a home in the foreseeable future, subscribe, because I only market and promote and do videos on new construction, new build homes, because friends don't let friends buy pre-lived-in homes. So let me know what you want, and I can get you financed if you need financing. I am here for you. Reach out.